So we're going to use a strap. If you don't have a stretching strap, you can use a towel. And we're going to bring the strap underneath the sole of the foot. Your other leg could be bent, or if you know that you have more flexibility, you can straighten the leg out on the mat. We're going to use the upper body to pull the leg toward your left shoulder, or slightly closer to the middle of the body.